Hi everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to add BeReal widget on your iPhone. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. To add a BeReal widget on your iPhone, go to the home screen of your iPhone and press hold on the screen until your app starts to jiggle. Once you're done, tap on the plus icon at the top left-hand corner and in the search widget text box, search for BeReal. Once you make your search, you'll be able to see the application. Tap it open and tap on add widget at the bottom. Soon after you do that, you'll be able to add your BeReal widget on your iPhone home screen. Now, you can spike up this application in the top charts and your friends reacting with real emojis on your home screen will be displayed. That is how you can easily do it. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.